Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. This side, Saloni Sharma, your maths teacher, again back with the new topic, chapter number 6, multiplication. These are the objectives of multiplication. First, to understand that multiplication is repeated addition. Second, to learn the properties of multiplication. Third, to learn the concept of multiplier, multiplicand and product.
Let's take an example in which I am going to show you repeated addition facts and multiplication facts. A box has 4 chocolates. How many chocolates will 4 boxes have? In this question, number of chocolates are 5 and the number of boxes are 4. So, 5 multiply 4 is equals to 20. So, there are 20 chocolates in 4 boxes. Or we can do 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 is equals to 20. Here are some properties of multiplication. First, multiplication is repeated addition. For example, 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 is equals to 5 multiply 8 is equals to 40. Second, the number to be multiplied is called multiplicand. The number by which we multiply is called the multiplier. The answer to a multiplication problem is called product. As you see the example given below, 15 multiply 2 is equals to 30. In which 15 is multiplicand, 2 is multiplier, 30 is product.
The product of a number and 0 is 0. For example, 6 multiply 0 is equals to 0, or 0 multiply 6 is equals to 0. The product of a number and 1 is the number itself. For example, 9 multiply 1 is equals to 9. Or 1 multiply 9 is equals to 9. We can multiply 2 or more numbers in any order. We get the same product. This is called the order property. For example, 3 multiply 4 is equals to 12. Or 4 multiply 3 is equals to 12. Now, we are going to see the multiplication of a 3-digit number by 1-digit number. Let's take an example. Find 423 multiplied by 2. 423 is multiplicand. 2 is multiplier. And the product we get is 846. So, 846 is product. Now we are going to see multiplication by 1-digit number with carries. For example, multiply 568 by 3, in which we get the product 1704. Multiplication by 2-digit number. For example, multiply 86 by 10, where 86 is multiplicand. 10 is multiplier and 860 is product. Now, let's see multiplication of a 3-digit number by a 2-digit number. For example, multiply 386 by 25, where 1930 is the product of 386 by 5 and 772 is the product of 386 by 2 and 9650 is the sum of 2 products. Now, we are going to solve the word problem on multiplication. Let's take an example. The price of one book is rupees 280. Find the price of 15 such books. In this question, cost of book is rupees 280. We have to find out the cost of 15 books. So, for finding out the cost, we have to multiply 280 by 15. And we get the answer 4200. So, the cost of 15 book is rupees 4200. So children, I hope you understand the topic clearly. Thank you.